Hello, I'm Gina. Today I gotta make the fish. Look how nice, I gotta make a fish. So, and I prepare everything. Everything, a little bit of everything, because I don't make too much. Now it's a land, and Friday we have to eat fish. For Jesus, we have to eat fish. So, and this is all prepared. I have salt, I have black pepper, oregano, basil, garlic, chopped garlic, onions, celery, little olive, and parsley, a peeled tomato, and little wine. Look at this. Little bit of everything, a little bit, they make a nice taste all together. All right, I'm on the stove. I have everything here now, look. This is the olio, olive olio. I use olive olio. Just a little bit, about a couple of spoons. Just so they can make it like this, see? Just a couple of spoons. Okay, and that's done. Now I put the fiammel. Okay. And we wait till the olive get ready. And then we put the other one. All right, the olive is already. Now I put the garlic. Now a little bit of time I gotta put over here. That's the garlic. See? Just a little bit. That's a little bit, a little bit. Little bit, a little bit. See? Now I put the onion. And they gotta fry. And I put the celery. This is all I have to get. Okay. And all right. Let it fry a little bit. And we put the rest. I put the tomato. I put the tomato. That's a peeled tomato. Now the peeled tomato I make. That's it. Ooh, they go one time. I was thinking they go a little bit at time. Now they broke a little bit of the tomato. And we put the rest. Now I gotta put all this test. I gotta put a little parsley. I put a little parsley. I put the oregano. I put the basilic. Little bit everything. And then I gotta put the olive too. I gotta put the olive. This is the olive, white olive, green one. It's a green one. So, and now I got to put a little salt, just a little bit, a little bit. See? That's it, little salt, little black pepper. Just for tasting, just for tasting. And and then you gotta cook a little bit. All that together. Noi vogliam Dio, Vergine Maria, vostra l'orecchia al nostro dì. Noi ti preghiamo, oh madre mia, dei figli tuoi, calendial di sì, de benedici, oh madre, al grido della fe. Noi vogliam Dio de nostro Padre, noi vogliam Dio de nostro Re, noi vogliam Dio de nostro Padre, noi vogliam Dio de nostro Re. A carpo d'uaino. That's all over here. I got a little wine, white wine, see? Okay. I think I put everything. I put everything, the salt, everything. I put everything. Now just to cook another little bit, it's already. Noi vogliam Dio nelle famiglie dei nostri cari in mezzo al cuore. Siamo molti figli, castelle figlie, tutti ci inviamo di Dio l'amore, de benedicio madre. Al grido della fe, noi vogliam Dio de nostro Padre, noi vogliam Dio de nostro Re, noi vogliam Dio de nostro Padre, noi vogliam Dio de nostro Re. All right, I stop it because this is already. We gotta make the. We gotta make the fish, okay? I shut it off for the fiammelle. This is already. Okay, that's the fish. You see the fish? This is the fish I use. Not too much, just the fish all with the way I do. So now I have to put a little salt, a little bit of salt. A little black pepper, little bit, not too much, a little bit, just for tasty, just a little bit for tasty, okay? We've got this one, era. And now, I gotta put it here, but I gotta put a little bit of olio. I wanna put it here, but I gotta put a little bit of olio, just a little bit of olio. Just a little olio, like this. And then I put this. I put the fish. You put like this. Put like this. You put a little bit like this. And this go here. All right. That is done. Now I gotta put the stuff on the top. Now I gotta put the, like a gravy. Like a salsa, gravy. This have all the thing I have here. Just to put like this. Fish. Gotta finish. I put all of this in there. They make a juice, you know, like a juice. This is a little juice. Okay. And this is it. Now we put in the oven at 350, okay? Put here. And then they gotta cook, okay? I see later. All right, it's 25 minutes. I think that's cooked. Let me check, let me see. All right, let me see. When they open a little bit, you see, they open a little bit. They cook, you see, they open. So this is a little thicker. They stay 25 minutes. Sometimes you use a skinny. They take less of a cook. Depend on the fish you use. Depend on the fish you use. This one a little thicker. They take 25 minutes on my oven. But you gotta look. When you make, you gotta look. But 25, 20 minutes, 25, 30, you gotta look. All right? And this is it. And now we gotta taste. Now I gotta taste. Look, I put in the dish, I put one piece for me, and this look like. So now I gotta taste. Let me see. That's what they look like. When they cook like this, they slice, like they slice. And then let me see. A bit too big. Yes. Alla salute. Buon appetito. Oh boy. They come so good. The fish are that good. Good, good. Buono. They look so good, but they taste good. You can drop the bread in the little juice. You can drop the bread. See? Okay, I have a little broccoli, a fish. It's delish. It's delish. All right? I want to say thank you. God bless everybody. And thank you for watching me. And this is the fish. You want to put it like this, like I make, that's good. I guarantee you, it's good fish. Bye, 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 bye.